Pallavi Troikar, other members of the MAPSA Elite Club, award-winning students, their parents, teachers are very proud of your achievements. But as I said, you have to continue to work hard to reach your goal. You have to strive for excellence as our constitution exhorts us. There will be obstacles and there will be competitors who are more qualified and more knowledgeable, but don't let any of that deter you. And finally, don't forget the sacrifices of your family and all those who supported you. And don't forget to reach out and give a helping hand to those who need you.
May God bless you.
Who are far more knowledgeable than you, but don't be disheartened. Instead, give it your best. And if your goal is to become an architect or a scientist or a doctor, work towards it. Fifthly, a gold medal is a long journey. This is a generation of instant gratification. Marriages are crumbling up because people don't want to make it work. Many people in our families don't talk to each other. People change jobs because they are not happy. People don't want to spend hours studying their subject because it's all instant gratification. Neeraj Chopra showed us that it took 10 long years for him to reach where he did. There are many more people who spent many more years with struggle and sweating blood and tears who never made it to the coveted podium, like Milka Singh and P.T. Usha or even Anju Bobby George. So take a leaf out of our young champion's book and realize that your goal is a long way ahead and this is just the beginning. And those who need a helping hand. Neeraj Chopra in his post-medal interviews always gave credit and gratitude to his trainers, even those who had left. He appreciated his competitors like Johannes Vetter. And he remembered that he's standing on the shoulders of those who went before him. And so he dedicated his win to the late Milka Singh. Today, as we honor you for your achievement, let me remember and salute the sacrifices made by your mother and your father. Just like Renu Rampal's mother, who hardly slept at night so that her daughter didn't miss her training in the morning. Or Ravi Dahia's father, who traveled more than 35 kilometers every day just to provide him milk and butter. So I raise a salute to your teachers, your parents, and finally for the Inner Wheel Club members who have spent their hearts, who have dedicated their hearts and minds and even their money to organize this event just to encourage you to go ahead. Excellence. Neeraj Chopra's first throw at the Shivaji Stadium was just 30 to 40 meters. He continued to train under his first coach, Jayveer, and then he went up further. In 2016, he created a new world junior record with a throw of 86.48 meters. He still continued to excel and train harder under experts like Kubir Horn, and then through the Olympic winning throw of 87.58 meters. But listen to what he said soon after the games were over. "Now I want to train harder to breach the 90-meter mark quickly." As we celebrate the 75th year of Indian independence, I don't know how many of our young minds sitting here know that there is an Article 51A in our Constitution with a subclause J, which exhorts every citizen, that means you and me, to strive towards excellence in every sphere of individual and collective activity so that the nation constantly rises to higher levels of endeavor and achievement. So my young friends, don't rest on your laurels because this is just the beginning. You have to work harder. You're all one now, you can still do it. But like Neeraj Chopra, you have to strive towards excellence because this country needs you to be your best no matter what field you choose to be in. "What matters in life is not great deeds, but great love," said Saint Teresa. And she did the ordinary with extraordinary love. It is indeed a great honor to be with you to felicitate the high achievers of the SSC examination. Awards and accolades are pivotal in a student's life. It is important, just as we recognize and correct a student's faults and punish them, to equally reward them and recognize their success. Even the slightest recognition can motivate them to pursue their goals and to understand how far they can go ahead. And it is when we recognize them with awards such as these that other students are also motivated to work harder. I therefore thank the Inner Wheel Club for organizing such an event and for inviting me to be a part of this encouragement of this act of love. The Tokyo Olympic Games has just got over, and we have seen many stories of achievement and great stories of struggle. Today, I want you all to walk with me as we learn some facts of life through the games. Today, we are honoring many young boys and girls who have scored high marks in the exam. Similarly, in the 339 events of the Tokyo Games, there were 339 sets of medal winners. Each medal winner has a unique story to tell, but nothing is better for us at this moment than the story of our own golden boy, Neeraj Chopra. Number one, success is a story of hard work. Indians by and large were introduced to Neeraj Chopra, 23-year-old, when last week he threw the javelin to win the Olympic gold. But his struggle began 10 years ago when he was just 13 years old. In 8 years, he visited his house only for 13 days. And the rest of the time was spent practicing to develop his groups of muscles to survive in any taxing condition that he would have to face. Same is the case with academics. Research about high performers over the last century has shown that high performances go way beyond just tested intelligence. And research is now clear that new neural pathways can be created and IQ is not fixed. So what makes a child gifted? It is the attitude of curiosity and perseverance. As Andrew Erickson, the education psychologist of the
I'd like to thank the Innovate Club of Mapsali for organizing this function to felicitate the winners of the SSC examination. I think it's commendable that they are motivating the students like this to enable them to encourage them to work harder to achieve their goals. And I wish them and I wish the students, their parents, the teachers all the very best. And I look forward to seeing more such endeavors in the future. Thank you.
ನಾವು ಪ್ರಿಯಾ ಪ್ರತಾಪ್ರ ಪ್ರೆಸಿಡೆಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಇನರ್ವಿಲ್ ಕ್ಲಬ್ ಆಫ್ ಮಾಪ್ಸಾ ಎಲಿಟ್. ಆಜ್ ಆಮ್ಹಿ ದಾವೇಚ್ಯಾ ಭುರ್ಗ್ಯಾಂಚ ಫೆಲಿಸಿಟೇಷನಾಚ ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರಾಮ್ ಆಯೋಜನ ಕೆಲ್ಲ ಆಸಾ. ಆ್ಯಕ್ಚುಲಿ ಹೋ ಆಮಚ ವಾರ್ಷಿಕ ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರಾಮ್. ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಇಯರ್ ಸುದ್ದಾ ಆಮ್ಹಿ 95 ಅಂಡ್ ಅಬೌವ್ ಭುರ್ಗಿ ಜಿ ಟಾಪ್ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಬೋರ್ಡ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಮಿನೇಷನ್ ತೆಂಚು ಆಮ್ಹಿ ಸತ್ಕಾರ ಕೆಲ್ಲ. ಹ್ಯಾ ವರ್ಸಾಯ ಬಿ ಆಮ್ಹಿ 95% ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಅಬೌವ್ ಜಿ ಭುರ್ಗಿ ಸಿಲೆಕ್ಟ್ ಕೆಲ್ಲ ಮಾಪ್ಸಾಚ್ಯಾ ಸಗಳ್ಯಾ ಸ್ಕೂಲಾತ್ಲಿ. ಆಣಿ ಜವಳಜವಳ ಆಮ್ಹಿ 23 ಭುರ್ಗ್ಯಾಂಚ ಸತ್ಕಾರ ಕೆಲ್ಲ. आणि हो सत्कार आमची मॅडम अमृता टायटस जे IRS जॉईंट कमिशनर पेन्जीन तिका आम्ही हाडले आणि तिच्या हस्ते आम्ही हो आज भुरग्यांचा सत्कार करून घेतलो. आणि तिने आमच्या भुरग्यांक बऱ्यापैकी मार्गदर्शन दिले आणि आमची भुरगी हॉल सोडून वतना बऱ्यापैकी ट्रेजरी म्हणतात ती टिजोरी घेऊन गेली. नॉलेज त्यांना भरपूर दिले, तिने मार्गदर्शन बरे केले आणि आमका बी खूप खुशी झाली, उमेद झाली की आम्ही हो कार्यक्रम घडवून हाडलो. ऍक्च्युली इनरविला तर्फे सदोदित असे कार्यक्रम आम्ही करत असा, जे सोसायटी किंवा समाजान जे हेल्पफुल असे आमका दिसतं ते सगळे आम्ही करता. गरिबांक हेल्प करप म्हणा किंवा शैक्षणिक भुरग्यांक मदत करप म्हणा, भुरग्यांची फी भरप म्हणा किंवा भुरग्यांक स्कूल युनिफॉर्म दिवप, असे आमका जितले शक्य जाता तितले आम्ही भुरग्यांसाठी करता. शिक्षणाचेर आम्ही भर देतात. तसंच शेती आमचा देश शेती प्रधान देश असल्या कारणान शेतकऱ्यांना सुद्धा आमच्या कडल्यान बऱ्यापैकी मदत केली जाता. खास करून आयच्या प्रोग्रामाचे वैशिष्ट्य म्हणजे आमका बरी मनीस आज चीफ गेस्ट म्हणून लाभली आणि तिने इतले बऱ्यापैकी मार्गदर्शन भुरग्यांक दिला की भुरगे वतना बरी बरी शिदोरी घेऊन गेल्या तिच्या सगळ्या उलवण्यातल्यान जी मिळाली ती. आणि आम्ही दर वर्षा हो प्रोग्राम आम्ही करतले, कारण गेली 3 वर्ष सतत आम्ही हो प्रोग्राम करत असा आयचो, पुढे बी करतली. जितली आमच्या हातात बरी सेवा जाता इनरविला तर्फे ती आम्ही सदोदित करत असतली. धन्यवाद.
दे मे से दॅट दिस इज अ पॅन्डेमिक रिझल्ट ऑर पॅन्डेमिक बॅच, बट डोंट कॅरी दॅट स्टिग्मा इन युअर माइंड. यू आर एक्सलंट अँड यू आर गोइंग टू डू एक्सलंट इन युअर लाईफ. आय एम नॉट टेलिंग जस्ट बिकॉज माय daughter is one of the recipient of that, but really you deserve that. Because when we were preparing the result, we have found that there may be 1 or 2% here and there, otherwise that is your capability, that is your performance. So rest assured, you have that fire in you, and definitely you will do wonders in your life. Secondly, I'll take this opportunity to thank MAPSA, Innerville Club of MAPSA Elite, for the wonderful activity, wonderful project that you have taken, because the appreciation is the best form of motivation, and we need to appreciate our child, student, so that they perform better and better. And today's, I think, our chief guest ma'am has wonderfully spoken. It was amazing. It is very much inspiring, not to the student, we as a parent as well. And really, there is a lot of hard work when one achieves success in the life and do wonders in the life. So I will not take much time on
achieving the good percentage. And I would like to thank the Innerville Club to recognizing our efforts. And also I would like to appreciate my parents for supporting me. And thank you.
सर्टिफिकेट मासी वेट धरा मोमेंटो मासो वेट धरा
दिसुनी
एक मिनट.